What is up, guys? I just got done editing a video for YouTube, and while it is rendering, I thought, why not do something productive? So I'm going to grip my next skateboard, and I will be riding a Simple Star 825. I get the boards really cheap from my bro Martin. As you might be able to tell, I bought a few. And since this one has a green top ply, I was thinking of doing some grip tape art with Yoshi. So let's just jump to the time lapse and see how decent it got. Can hear me now, because there's a lot of wind here in Copenhagen at the dream spot, but I think my Yoshi turned out kind of decent. Maybe I should have like gotten a picture and followed that, but I think he's cute, so let's get a few tricks on him. Ha ha ha.